Okay, this is the great jazz standard written by Jerome Kern, recorded by almost everyone. This is All the Things You Are in the key of A flat. And we're going to concentrate on the five note block chords. Okay, these were made very popular by George Shearing, especially in the George Shearing Quintet. They're also used by Bill Evans, used by Oscar Peterson, who uses just about everything, and a lot of other jazz pianists over the years have used them. And they're based on taking a chord. For example, the first chord in All the Things You Are is an F minor chord, F minor 7th. The melody note is the A flat, so we take the melody note, double it down here in the left hand, and fill in the other notes of the chord. Okay, see, we have the third, the fifth, the seventh, the root, the third. That's the first melody note, the first chord. Next note, B flat, minor 7th. Chord. Okay, this is a D ninth, flat 5. Okay, to the D flat, D half diminished. See this? Always double. So this is an A ninth, okay, with a flat 5, going to the A flat 6. I'm sorry. D, G, so 2-5-1 to G. For a little while, just to break up the monotony. Back to the top. Okay, here you have a D flat minor ninth to the D flat ninth, the D flat 7th. Seventh with a major seventh, or an A flat diminished with a major seventh, and then so a B flat minor seventh chord going up. E flat ninth, back to the top. Okay, so there you have it, All the Things You Are and 5 no clockwards.